Here's an interesting idea. Imagine an ice cream truck rocks up on a hot day. So they drive the ice cream truck and they leave it closed. And they walk around and they say, we're about to open the ice cream truck. If you want an ice cream, we're probably going to run out. So you might want to line up. Now everyone can see everyone lining up. There's 30, 40 people in the line. And then they open up the ice cream truck and everyone goes, oh, can I get a discount? It's like, well, look behind you. There's 30 people lined up. And everyone's, oh, okay, fair enough. I won't get a discount. Now they've got profit margins. It's the exact same business on the exact same day in the exact same scenario, but they play a little game.